inspires a rabbit. Death inspires me like a dog. Inspires a rabbit.
It's Sunday night in the NFL, and we're coming to you from under the lights as we welcome you to the NFL on EA Sports.
You know, when you get a matchup at running back like the one we have here today, you can just look down on the field from the booth, and you can see that breakaway speed and power with your own eyes, and there is a difference out there.
Yeah, I think I was always heard from Bill Walsh. I read it in his book, Trust Your Eyes. So you're right. We look down the field today, and as this thing goes along, you can tell we have two stars at running back, and man, just give them a little bit of hope and they can make it happen.
And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. First down at the 20. Breaks free, has some space to work with. He'll pick up 7 this time.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
It's second down and 3.
And straight ahead, Murray. And they bring it down at the 36-yard line.
Murray's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
First down here after the run. DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. Will go ground. Murray's tackled down at the 43.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage, look out, they'll throw it over the top.
Second and 4 following the run. Made the big stop. The Eagles have a third down coming up. They did a great job a week ago of converting on third down. The Eagles have it at the 39. He'll throw it over the middle. Looking middle that time. And it's incomplete.
Quarterbacks love to see a receiver. We'll be right back.
trains in the back of this bus. I was searching for something, not sure who or what it was. Sometimes I get lonely, but no tears are leaving these eyes. Can't stand a traveling man, all right. She was kissing me, saying, no, now I think I'm in love. And I said, thank you, believe me, but I think that you've had it enough. Sometimes I get lonely. Can't stand a traveling man. Go! Can't stand a traveling man, all right. All right, all right.
Oh. We're here in prime time, just about set.
Trains in the back of this bus. And I was searching for something, not sure who or what it was. Sometimes I get lonely, but no tears are leaving these eyes. And I keep on. Can't stand a traveling man, all right.